今日も生き延びることができた。
Fuck! funk doctor? In my experience playing this game, I don't have a great Falcon or Marth, admittedly, but I do feel like Marth has the like a really nice, solid advantage in neutral on this stage. Falcon, like, really gets his, like, big openings on Marth when he actually... when he just, like, dash dance spams Marth, ironically. Which is pretty funny. But he's got the longer dash dance, you know, so it makes sense. Just can't help but running into it sometimes. Beautiful read on the jump to Tipper. I was in the middle of saying if Merc could get a stomp, he could take the stock. But I didn't say it. And I wish I did. Okay, Skipper adapting to the tech and place habit of Merc. Yep, again. Merc's gotta recognize he's getting punished for that now. Oh, if he just went for it and didn't go for the reaction. If he believed in his read. Oh! Oh, that back air was bad. He didn't mean to do that. Oh, no. Okay, this is fine. Forward smash, yeah. Oh, that's gonna kill. I think he could have DI'd that a little better. Up air? Oh, way better, way better. Don't listen to me. Good shit, Merc. Power shield spot dodge. Probably not the best. Wow, nice job. Yeah, that covered a lot. Probably everything. He could have SDI teched, but, you know.